Welcome back.
Welcome back to our channel. Today, we got Wingstop. Look at it. But anyways, today we got fries, vegetables, which is celery, carrots, and last but not least, we have
mango
habanero wings, regular hot wings, and lemon pepper. I have 5 regular hot wings for myself, so I won't be getting any from right here.
Not yet, until you get finished his first, you know what I'm saying?
I don't know if I'm going to finish any after I finish these.
Why you still going to be full after those?
No, I'm not talking about those hot ones.
Oh, yeah, I wouldn't eat no mango habanero. I haven't had no mango habanero in a minute.
I don't think I ever tasted them.
They're good, but they're hot.
Sure.
I'm gonna pour all my wings on here.
Straight like this. Straight drop. Y'all can tell from my picture. This is the same celery that I had.
Put this right here.
I've been waiting to take a bite from it too.
What a
wedge.
Is it blue cheese?
That's ranch. Okay. I don't even like
blue cheese.
It's
nasty. Yeah. I asked them to fry them hard. Hopefully they did.
Fries
actually good today.
Yeah.
Yeah, they pretty good.
Why the rest of water? Why not?
Is that how we do?
It's good though. Mine is ranch. Gave my curry some flavor.
I'm fine, that's cheesy.
Just trying to first break your hot. Get hot over there.
I'm perfectly so good, bro.
I never fails me.
I think I only had Wingstop once.
Yeah, it's Wingstop okay. It's not my choice.
Have a frog.
It's all right.
My fries get a little off sometimes.
Yeah.
Most of the time.
First time I ever had it, my fries wasn't so good. First time I ever had it, I had a 6-piece lemon pepper.
The first time I had them, lemon pepper was my first one I tried. And it tastes like they literally fried my chicken with the lemons. It was so fire. These, they don't taste like, unless they change the recipe or something.
These hot good.
So what y'all been up to? Y'all miss us, we miss y'all. Y'all may have so much stuff going on, it's ridiculous. It don't make no doggone sense. That thing just pop up. Y'all had fun in school today?
No.
Mm-hmm.
You went on a field trip then. Where y'all went?
University of Memphis.
For real? See, y'all good, so y'all going there like in the early days, huh? When I got to high school, that's when we went to school trips from like the University of Memphis and stuff like that. That really take it nowhere.
I went on one field trip in high school. So far.
We got the only field trip.
You in the ninth grade.
About the only field trip that was actually fun.
For real? Look at it. Took y'all on a tour, son.
We got to learn about Egypt then. We went around the campus. We looked at stuff there and then we ate. And then we went around.
So more,
we don't want that.
So
we just actually didn't work
today. Nah, that was the best part of
it. It wasn't just a field trip; it was a part of the group that the school had. It's the boys to men.
Okay, that's a look. One thing they had, like, when I was in school was, like, second chance programs and...
Oh, wow. After you already gone too far.
Yeah, you know what I'm saying? Like, no child left behind. Like, y'all think I'm playing? Like, when I was in middle school with a dude that might have had a full mustache. Like a real blown mustache above his lip.
I was in high school with a guy, he was 24.
See? See, it was crazy to see how it was back then. See, it was like that back then, like when you went to school, and then like how it was when I went to school, and then it's just...
No, they put him out. First of all, you said back then, like it's a long, long time ago. It's still going.
I'm saying, like, at least like every 5 years, they changed something in school.
But, like, right when it hit, I think he was, like, still... When it first hit, he was, like, still in seventh grade. And they were, like, putting him all the way up to his right grade. By the time I got to high school, which was the next year,
yeah,
I think like a year or two later, he was like 24, and they just put him out. He was like 23, 24, and I was like, you got to go.
How did they give you a chance? You still messed up.
They was like, we tired of looking at you. You've been in seventh grade all these years.
He's kind of good.
Yeah. Like, you know what? We tired of looking at you.
We got to thank everybody for all the prayers for Daddy. He's doing a lot better. He's sore, of course, which is to be expected, mainly because he keeps trying to do more than what he's supposed to do with his surgery. If you guys don't know, my dad had two surgeries, which is one reason we've been missing the action. He had one last Thursday, and then he had one Friday where they had to put a pacemaker in. So that's one reason we've been gone. But, yeah, if he'll quit feeling like he can do stuff that he's not supposed to be doing, he probably heal a lot faster. And quit trying to put Neosporin on his surgical cuts.
Man, no pop.
My last hot one.
That was fast.
Do not like staying in the hospital. He was ready to go.
He told them that if they did not let him go the next day, that they would find him in the elevator.
What is this?
What you mean, what is this? Mango habanero?
Hot? It's not good.
Oh, for real? Jayla like it.
Jayla like a lot.
That's good.
Yeah, I thought it was gonna be like more hot.
It's like sweet.
Yeah.
The one, when she got it was hot, because she was over there like, they had a constant stop her nose around.
She got me one. Yeah, hot.
I'm gonna tell y'all how busy we've been. We actually forgot our anniversary. We didn't know it was our anniversary till the morning. I woke up Sunday morning. We thought it was actually today, which is Tuesday. And I looked at something on Facebook, and that's what reminded me. That's how busy we think with stuff coming up, that we've been so distracted we wasn't even paying attention to the dates.
Matter of fact, we had a discussion about it, like
on the live.
Yeah, literally. It's crazy.
It's
still
forget.
I'm done my heart. Yeah, one of these. Nah, these lemon pepper are by far the best ones.
I think this is the favorite.
Like, the hot ones don't even have no heat to it.
Mmm.
Yeah, this one should have got a tummy.
Someone's interesting.
Look at that. This is a mukbang, not a challenge.
Hey, I'm up for some blazing hot.
That was good.
You gonna actually do the blazing hot?
We ate what, one before?
You ate one. They ate like four or five.
We ate four a piece.
I'm gonna need some heat in my life.
That were good though.
This heat right here was a disappointment.
Y'all put the fire sign emoji in the comment section if y'all want to see them do the blazing challenge again.
That was our very first video?
Yep. Mm-hmm.
But very first challenge, I deleted.
Me too.
These they don't be playing.
Alright.
Nah, it's not a buzzer.
Y'all, today, we almost seen me make a video every day. Them folks got on my nerves so bad at work, I down there said, man, F all y'all, I'm out. Them folks called my name so much today. I ain't even had time to think. Literally.
That one's really not hot at all.
I don't know if I want this.
Yeah.
What you call it
when
I'm not.
It's way too much
hot
stuff.
I mean, mango habanero.
Yeah, look like the mango habaneros.
Mm-hmm.
It's just nasty.
It's not that good.
They nasty.
I'm tasteful.
Who don't like them?
Me.
All of
us.
What is wrong with y'all?
They nasty.
These are your sweet taste buds.
They just sweet. Are disappointing.
They sweet.
It's them?
Mm-hmm.
You can have them. They sweet.
I just ordered some chicken from Oscar, so.
It tastes like honey gold. They don't taste like. It tastes like sweet. It's like they got chicken. Put sweet and sour sauce on it. Like McDonald's sweet and sour sauce.
Are they at least fried hard?
No.
Wow. Because the option is in there, and I put it in there for
them
too.
Yeah.
It's sweet.
It ain't like Little Caesars or a Pizza Hut, William.
Like,
Little
Caesars, Papa John.
Go somewhere y'all know they from.
They're like All Star.
They usually do fried air as hard.
They need fried air as hard.
Yeah,
y'all had some crunch.
I don't
even
think
I asked them to fry them hard. What? The
judge
fish and chicken. I think they just was already frying hard.
Oh, Gus's or something?
Yeah. Gus's
fried over.
Yeah.
I think it was about the same price. Y'all could have probably ate there.
You said for, I think you said for 20 wings plus some sides, it was 30 or 40.
Yeah,
y'all
could have ate there for this stuff. It's like
40. I just don't ask the wings
back. Yep. The first time I went to Gus's,
I ain't
eating
them.
I sat outside. I went on a Sunday. I sat outside waiting for like 45 minutes to an hour just to be sat down and eat.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, like, you know, they got that Sunday crowd. Mm. Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah. You said Sunday.
Yeah.
Everybody out chilling.
Them church folks ain't friendly neither.
Ooh, I want my chicken.
I swear to God, yeah. They left the Holy Ghost. Back at church, you know what I'm saying? When they did that, they been in line with stuff.
I
want to
taste that macaroni. Y'all killed.
I was
so mad.
It was so good.
Why a lot of fudge going. When I opened the celery and carrots and put them out there, you guys said, I won't be eating those.
I like some celery. Man, the best celery is in hot wings. Like when you had a hot wing, they had the hot sauce on them. Man, so fat.
Does this taste good? But yeah, them habanero
wings,
they is not what they
used,
was like last time.
Give me a celery, please.
There you go.
Really, you've been touching the chicken.
I've been licking on my fingers
like a mug. So crazy.
Push them this way. They hot.
What?
They hot.
They nasty.
No, they are hot.
How? They're just sweet.
Yeah, sweet. Taste like sweet.
They're sweet and hot.
No, ain't no hot. They
hot.
They're
not how
they
was last time
we
had.
Disappointing.
I wouldn't go Wings.
Like, it was my first time going to Wingstop.
And ordering a lot?
No, if I was to go there, like, this is my first time eating.
I would this.
I probably won't go back.
I love Wingstop. Well, I'll be going there tomorrow for their ranch and celery.
Never is ever the truth.
That ranch so good, you might slap somebody.
This water.
You're gonna make me want to slap your mama.
You guys ain't want to slap your mama.
Exactly. Oh, well. But I'd rather
slap yourself.
Well, I ain't gonna say I'm gonna go back. I would say I would go like early in the day.
Or maybe if you like call in your order where they know you're gonna pick it up and check it.
Yeah.
When I do online. Mm-hmm. Last time I was in there, yeah, that was still happy.
Really?
Yes, I was like,
my, it'd be funny like when you go somewhere in the And the folks in the back be arguing.
They was arguing, and
now they be funny.
Quick, cause the girl's like, I'm finna tell my boyfriend, come here, beat you up.
Wow.
He said, come on. He said, finna sit outside and wait for. But
when
I looked outside, he was
kind of horny in this. But I rate this a lemon pepper a 10. I rate the
hot ones. The pepper so good.
Yeah, the lemon pepper true.
I rate the hot ones a 7 because they not hot.
Okay.
Like the flavor is good, but if it was hot,
if
I would.
You saying it's not hot? It's definitely not hot.
It's not.
It's really not.
And I rate these a 2.
Oh,
wait.
One.
Zero. I ain't gonna rate them a 2.
No, I rated a half.
What? 0, 8, 9. My rating. Those are just so, bro.
Damn, okay. Yeah,
no, right.
That was the other one they had last time. I give them a 7. Cause the ones yellow had last
I can't
time.
See those.
It was fried hard. I only eat flats.
I do not like flats. I do not.
Where did you come from? This is my exact order. I get 6.
I like those better. Cause in my opinion,
with corn, I don't eat their fries because I don't like.
Your fries was good.
With Cajun, yeah.
I got the fry sauce on there. Or fry season.
Oh, maybe this one.
Those were extra good.
But
all flakes, fry hard.
In my opinion, I like the drum.
Boneless. I like bone chicken strips.
In my opinion, I like the bone. The drums better because.
There's more meat.
I think they got the same amount of meat, to be honest.
Oh, you do.
But the drums are easier to eat.
Yeah.
No, they not.
Cause with the flats, you gotta, like you gotta pull them apart and everything.
Yeah, you go straight in.
You gotta bite
a flat in one bite.
Oh, so yeah. They one dude on YouTube.
No, they just like.
I seen somebody murder a drum in one bite. The same dude who murdered the flat.
He ain't human.
Yeah.
I mean, like, that's what you do, that's what you do.
He ain't got no teeth.
My granddaddy,
you got to fuck up. Strong.
But yeah, I don't like celery. Mm, I like carrot face.
I like celery. I don't really like
carrots. Carrot taste like life. To like nature.
Like
celery
saying it tastes like outside.
Yeah, you know what I'm saying? It tastes like outside.
Nice and healthy.
Like carrots don't even taste like
nature. Tastes like nature.
They like ranch.
It's something we ate. It's so nasty. Like when we was in Atlanta and I tried some seaweed noodles. Seaweed noodles.
Oh, yes, we got a hazy turd.
No, that's good.
Brighton, eat these kind of chicken, really.
She just started.
Okay.
She's not gonna eat them though.
How you know? She gonna eat your chicken?
No, we just ordered some.
Oh, well.
They soft and she's new editor,
so
she don't even know how to eat it yet.
That was
she
don't, and I just be like,
you gotta wish
it. She said she don't know how to eat ribs either.
Cause I ordered something completely
just
different.
Just dig straight in.
Oh, Brian's like, I don't know how to eat ribs either.
I just
Brian weird.
Mom.
Oh
wait, I want some ribs so bad.
Mom, you eat every part of a rib besides the bone.
Yeah.
Oh, I.
The meat on the outer edge good when it be burnt a little bit, man.
I just, like, when we used to,
the last time was so good.
For Tookie's birthday,
man.
We had the ribs.
Ooh, his ribs was so good.
I was like, I don't even care if we can't eat this part.
I didn't last time I ate ribs with chili, so I'm like, I can cook.
Y'all good.
I make this like everybody out the kitchen. I had a burger. I didn't put nothing on it. It was
burning grease. Why? She did bacon wrap
meat. I didn't try it.
I went to Chick-fil-A today on a field trip. It was by far the best Chick-fil-A I've ever tasted.
Which one y'all go to?
College campus.
Yeah, in college campus.
Oh. That's why he was excited
to
that.
We went into the UC and then it was Chick-fil-A, Panda Express, and that's called Smokes. And
so, if it's getting close for you to go to college, you gonna go out of town or you gonna go inside?
He told me where he was gonna go.
I told you already.
Yeah.
When the University of Memphis.
Cause
when I graduate, then I'm gonna leave.
I said, cause then I said,
where you go?
Huh?
Where you go?
Somewhere not here.
I wanna move to.
You get up out of Memphis.
What you call it?
Everybody say, when I come home on the weekends, can I come back to my room?
I wanna go to LA.
Or he said, can I at least come home on the weekends? That's what he said. I'm like, yeah, if you want to, and now if you don't want to, though.
College
is
fun.
I don't know
if anything
home,
buddy. School is fun. I had fun in school.
I don't.
I had fun until this year.
School is very stressful and boring.
And the people annoy you.
That's what?
Oh, really?
No, you had them girls at 7 o'clock in the morning, they screaming. Like.
You have your same group of people. You have your weird people. You know what I'm saying? You got the people who just don't walk past and don't say nothing to nobody. You just don't even mess with them. Leave them alone.
That's me. I'll say nothing to nobody. I'd be in the back of the classroom.
And you got the ones who are extremely just loud for no reason.
Oh, there's some of you alone. My classes.
You got the ones who talk too doggone low. And then you got the goss. And then everybody else.
Everybody has just fit into one category. And then you got the people who think they run the school.
The basketball player, football player.
Yep. They call them jocks. Well, I ain't play no sports, but I wasn't going. I wasn't, you know what I'm saying?
Then you got people who come in class late.
Yeah.
Yeah.
They go to the door. Like, they just walk straight in and go straight to that thing.
Yep. My third period. Nice of you to join us today.
My third period teacher don't even get them in the class.
It's the only young teachers now.
Some of the who, young?
Yeah.
It was young teachers when I was in school.
My teacher is like 24, 25.
Oh yeah, we gotta give somebody a shout out. When we did our live the other day, I didn't pay attention that somebody sent us a Cash App. So shout out to Stacy Young. She sent us $20.
Yeah, hey, shout out. I appreciate that, Stacy Young.
A lot of people sending money that live.
Mm-hmm. We got like, we told everybody in the live thank you, but I didn't see hers because it was
on Cash App.
Yeah, and it was in my phone. We was using my phone.
Yeah.
So that means we got.
Yeah, see.
Last time when I left the live, people had gave us 45. So that means we had 65 bit live.
I think
they're
not.
This one, there's somebody in my class who be funny with the teacher.
I just thought I
had to. She's looking at him like he's slow.
If you put your feet on me again, we're gonna go viral because I'm gonna beat you up on camera.
Hey y'all, everybody in this house is doggone sick, except me.
I'm not sick.
I said was.
I'm not.
Oh.
I'm still sick.
Me too.
I don't know if I am. I don't know if
we just gonna get her one of them, the temperature things just keeping you up under your tongue all the time.
First of all, I keep getting sick because y'all keep getting sick.
I don't get sick.
If y'all would quit getting, then y'all would come in my room, lay in my bed, or across my legs.
Am I sick?
When you sick. Yes, you sick.
Yeah, buddy. You.
How?
Before coming there, the first thing they say, like, Mom.
Only because
I'm
February
sick.
The 1st?
Bro, we know.
Is it because Cookie's birthday?
Probably
because
she was outside playing basketball with no coat on.
I had a coat on.
I was sleep.
That little thin jacket, that wasn't a coat. And then, Leah don't make it no better. She come in with a coat and kiss you smack in the mouth while you talking.
Leah, she don't care.
What?
Yeah, was good.
I had got food poured. I got some shrimp fried rice. And some doggone spring rolls, y'all. I swear to God. Those spring rolls spring and rolled up out of me, man. Nah, I'll never eat that again. It's like a, what is it? A freaking. It's a.
They know what, I'm sure they know what spring
roll. Yeah, it's like
an egg roll.
Like an egg roll, but it got cabbage and little bitty small
the
shrimp.
The inside is the same, it's just the outside, the wrap paper is just different.
It sucker has shrimp in it.
So the shrimp
and
rolls,
honey. A little bitty. I'm talking about these little, small little shrimp.
They just mean they cheap. they was being cheap on the old food.
Man, that stuff messed me up about 2 days.
That's how many cows
know how to make egg rolls.
I ate them.
Who you? That's what's up. You know how to make cabbage?
No, you want to know how she knows how to make egg rolls?
How?
It was a game she played as a kid when she had to make egg rolls.
Right.
I'm for real. I'm going to try it too. We got to make some Saturday.
Sorry.
If I could, I would have got all the
Hey, y'all, that kid's here. Brian and Jayla, they put an A on everything they say.
Brian.
They say, no, what? Stop! Why? What does that even mean? What a stopper mean?
They got the arm.
I was playing with me.
I know how to speak their language.
I'm not sure.
I can't help it. I just been sounding real country.
This like wing looks sucky.
All the time.
Brian used to be real loud.
Beaut.
Real country.
Yeah, my beaut.
I haven't said this since I was 13.
Wing.
Yeah. Well, all right, y'all. I enjoyed the chicken.
This wing is way better without the
skin. I enjoyed
without
the chicken.
Without the skin.
Skin. Nah, I can't eat skinless.
I didn't enjoy this one.
The exception of the mango habanero.
Yeah. I don't like
mushy
chicken.
I don't like
it's
sweet
so
chicken.
It's so sweet.
Yeah. Mushy. It's just like sweet.
No, I had some honey pecan crusted chicken breast. That was so good.
It sound good. This is what you just said.
Honey pecan.
I'll
never
be trying that.
I used to eat pecan so much, but we had a pecan tree in our backyard. So, a walnut, one of them suckers. So, we just had them all the time.
My teacher said he used to have a peach tree walking to school, so he'd just be walking to school and they'd just grab a peach out the tree and eat it.
Oh, yeah. Might run a little water on it a little bit.
We
just ate and fed off the tree. All right, y'all, this is going to be a wrap for this video. Sorry it took so long. Hopefully everything in our life flows much easier and calmer than it's been going. Make sure y'all like, share, subscribe, hit the notification bell so you'll be notified every time we drop another video. Y'all got anything else y'all want to add to this?
Without further ado,
what was that called? Oh, you gotta announce their names.
What was it
called? Y'all don't know?
Oh,
we called them now. Ah, they voted on
them. Oh, yeah. Bam.
Smunches.
No, ain't no smunches. Man, get off this table right now. What's wrong with you? Hey, y'all, we Smith Nation around here now. You know what I'm saying? So, when you join the nation, you know what I'm saying, you're part of the Smith Nation. So, make sure y'all join in. Subscribe. I know you want to be part of that nation, man. You gotta be. I know you want to be.
Yeah, 12,000 Smith Nation members.
He's going to say some smunches. We had a whole thing on live about what we're going to call y'all.
Like,
we
can't.
How we going to call y'all like some, I understand, I get y'all trying to be y'all mushy and all this stuff. Man, how we going to call somebody some doggone smunches? Y'all subscribe to us. We go to war, man. We might the smunches coming. Man, nobody going to take us serious. I'm like, man, the Smith Nation coming. Nigga, whoa, man, watch. Hey, they coming. You better watch out. But, man, we out, y'all. Peace.
Bye-bye.